It was almost a moment of just players were freezing. They thought Meniaga was going to win the header. Salas in the right place at the right time. Nicely driven header. Now a great.
There, Fitzpatrick breaking through. Salas is going to take it himself. Deflected, and it's in! Mauricio Salas makes it 1-0 Rochester.
Well, Steve, we talked about it. Wet, slippery conditions tonight at Paytech Park. Have a goal from distance. Pushing forward, Salas has got all day from 35 yards out. Giroux steps in slowly. It comes off of his right foot. Now he's going left. By the time he comes back to his right, the big Brazilian Mauricio Salas, he's got it up and into the net. A good start for the Rhinos here tonight.
What a look from
major breakdown defensively for the Whitecaps.
Right in front again. Salas wants another one. Right back in front. Rebound. Two quick saves by Nolly as Mauricio Salas is finding a lot of room.
He's the kind of player, he just grows with confidence. An early goal from Salas, it's going to ignite the rest of his game beautifully off the chest, gets away with the left, and then his second chance is a rocket.
Attack, five going forward to Rochester, flicked over the top. Salas with a chance and another goal!
He's happy about being on the bench in the U.S. Open Cup game, or not even playing, but Z. Roberto, this is the touch they've been looking for. What a beautiful little chip over Pozniak. And it's on the left foot of Salas. He makes no mistake there. The run is timed beautifully, not offsides. And Salas is going to bury that every single time. But
soccer community in Canada, former teammate and current president owner, Bob Leonarduzzi, described Bud as the life of the party, someone who lived life to the fullest. Her thoughts are with a commanding three-goal lead. Had the advantage until John Ball was sent off with an elbow to Steve Kandel. And look at this. Mauricio Salas looking to go coast to coast, and that one is deflected away. Out, should be for a corner, and it is.
I tell you, if Salas beats one more defender, we may have the makings for USL goal of the year. The space is there. Giroux can't keep up with him. He does catch up at that last.
Players right in front for Rochester. Salas, does he have anything left? The cutback on the right, and he almost got the hat. Still not done. You're not coming out until you get your third.
You expect him to go left. He says, no, I'm going to go right, and it's a rocket.
That Nolly of the season last game, and they certainly had a few players that stepped up to the plate.
Who else but Mauricio Salas, the big Brazilian, two goals, one assist. He's going to have to step up tonight again and lead this Rochester Rhinos attack.
We talked with the coach of the Rhinos, Darren Tilley, about the play so far of their striker, Mauricio Salas.
Yeah, he did absolutely fantastic from start until I actually had to take him off, and I wanted to keep him on, but no, he was feeling a little bit, but I know his performance was great. His first goal was fantastic, and he took his second one so well as well. I'm very pleased for him, as I am for the whole team.
Very flat Carolina defense. I have no idea what they're playing there, but Salas gets a nice little touch, pushes it away from Sanfilippo. He's got no choice but to take him down, and that is a red card.
You take advantage. As Salas set left for the kicker, moves in on the ball, shoots, scores, puts it low right corner, and as McCullen dives to his right the wrong way, and the Rhinos are up 1-0.
Well, 4 minutes in, what can you say? This is a great way to start, but it all goes back to Carolina. What? And there's just no mistake on that one. Side netting, no healing, just a great sliding effort, and McCullen. From one
end in, hammered in the air by Williams. When it comes down to the middle, just outside the 18. Here's a bike kick in, poked up over the crossbar by Wiggins. The bicycle kick by Salas. Almost picked the upper corner. Oh, was that a beauty?
Wow, fantastic stuff from Salas. Gets the free kick off, and then it's cleared out to the top of the 18 out of nowhere. Just so graceful on his back. Bicycle kick. Great save by the keeper. Sun in his eyes. That's about 22 yards away. That's world class, folks.
What a tremendous kick. Here's the corner kick service by Meniaga down in the middle.
And I think that's a good move if that's what the Rhinos decide to do here. Or actually, Kremlinger's going to go to the right, Pelguda to the left. If you brought bounce.
That is 18, just pushing it forward out of the box for Knowles, but that's blocked away by Salas, and the Rhinos have it. Here's Salas moving forward, turns the left foot, takes a crack at it, and a one hopper in. Grabbed at his line by the keeper, Jordan. So Salas gets a shot. And tipped off, Meniaga for Salas. Turns left-footed crack of the ball.
Because they know that Salas has got a left-footed rocket. That's about 30 yards away, and not too far off the mark. We'll be right back.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump off that sofa, let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.